to the Cowboys basketball game this fall or this winter, and then decide or find out that you don't have enough stuff in your car when you slide off the road there in the median and things are bad.
Of course, winter here in Wyoming can be severe at times. Griffith says all weather warnings should be taken very seriously. He also says if you get trapped in your car during a winter storm, stay with the car unless shelter is nearby. He also says keep your exhaust pipes clear of snow and ice, run the engine off and on, exercise your arms and legs to keep blood circulating, and tie a colored cloth to your car or keep the door.